So this right here is a good example of a 3D printed in place little toy. It's an articulated slug that moves back and forth, and it was all printed in one little piece. But what I didn't mention is that I printed him a friend. Now there's two slugs. Look at them go. They're so cool.